Good morning. I didn't realize when I accepted to speak today that there would be so much more attendance with Cats for Louis' first day, so bear with us. My name is Hannah Pederson with a D, formerly Pederson with a T, Rebecca, Dave and Jane Pederson's daughter. I was asked to speak today by the Stewardship Committee on our future. And what better day to talk about our future as it's Pastor Libby's first Sunday. I was part of the call committee that called Pastor Libby. Talking and brainstorming and discussing and planning our future church was so exhilarating. I'm personally elated to have my children grow in the light that I believe God has called Pastor Libby to Prince of Peace. Both of our girls go to preschool, and I'm an alumni as well. I brought a visual aid, just as my dad did last week with his speech. This is Avery. I'm always blown away by the Bible stories and songs that Avery comes home singing from chapel time on Wednesdays for Faith Connect on Sundays. Or how she tells me who she wants to pray for and will stop us before eating so we can pray as well. Or when she asks when Vacation Bible School starts, again, after a week that it just ended. But mainly how openly she talks about how important God is to her. These are the moments that bring us so much joy and hope for our future children. Miss Kendra does so many amazing things for these kids' faith. She helps make the kids excited to learn about the love God has to share, and she is so creative in the way she teaches them. We are so blessed to have Beth guide the big kids, too. Our church family has the opportunity to make the younger generation feel like they belong here. And I don't know what feels more empowering than being able to teach the love of God to these kids, that they are children of God. He has called us to do many wonderful things in this church to grow our future, a future for our younger generation. And with your givings, a future for all the children will continue to grow. So please think of the beautiful children your givings reach. Hold on. When your intention card comes in the mail, because I know for a fact they make a big difference in the faith life for all of our children.